Basic English 진행을 맡은 세리나 왕입니다. Hello, I am Serena Huang. Welcome back to the program. 자, 오늘의 영상은요. 그동안 뭐 했어요? 그게 제목이거든요. How would we say this in English? What have I done all this time? What did I do this whole time? 이렇게 뭐 번역을 할 수 있는데요. What does this question entail? Well, this question in the video that we're going to see is usually asked by someone who is experiencing self-doubt, insecurity, and this is at a time when they are applying for a job. And applying for a job, that period of time can be extremely stressful, and it's also stressful because you're competing against a job with other people who are also competing, and everyone has different experiences, everyone comes from different backgrounds, different schools, and so you can't help but feel a little bit insecure. Well, that's exactly what this video is about. Let's take a look.
All this talk of getting old, it's getting me down, my love, like a cat in a bag, waiting to drown. This time I'm coming down, and I hope you're thinking of me. She laid down on your side. Now the trucks don't work, they just make you worse. But I know I'll see your face again. Now the trucks don't work, they just make you worse. But I know I'll see your face again. But I know I'm on the losing streak, as I pass down my old street. And
show. And just let me know and I'll sing in your ear again. Now the drugs don't work, they just make you worse. But I know I'll see your face again. This baby. It's getting me down.